Let's get your URX-C set up and running in just 3 minutes. Time to unbox and see what's inside. First, go to Yamaha's website and download the installer package called Tools for URC. Download and run it. After that, restart your computer. When you buy a UR series interface, you also get access to Cubase AI. To get started, visit Steinberg's website and log in with your Steinberg ID, or sign up if you're new. Download and install Steinberg Download Assistant. Please enter the included Cubase AI download access code and the UR serial number in Steinberg Download Assistant. Now connect the URX-C to your computer using the included USB cable. Connect to your headphones. Then open the dspMixFx URC app. Let's make sure everything's working as it should. This is your sound monitor. It shows what's coming in and going out. First, let's check the output. Play a song or video on your computer. The stereo meter of music channel shows signal, and you can listen to the sound through your headphones. Next, connect your microphone to input 1 and speak to it. The meter on channel 1 should respond right away. If you can see both signals moving and hear them, you're all set. If you're using a condenser microphone, be sure to turn on phantom power. Failing to do so will result in a very low volume on the microphone input channel. Dynamic microphones don't need phantom power. URX-C gives you clean, reliable audio. Whether you're recording, streaming, or doing both. Save this video for next time, and happy creating!